I'm gonna tell you a story like you've never heard before. It's about a dog named Lilo. She's barking at the door. Now Lilo's gonna help Santa, 'cause the reindeers were feeling sick. Then all of a sudden, she changed her mind and gave old Saint Nick the slip. Now this Lilo, the dumbass reindeer, supposed to be in front of the sleigh, but she's out in the yard barking at them cars, and Kitty's a long way. She's just a Mexican psychopath, as most chihuahuas can be. She's chasing a squirrel, cousin Earl being under that Christmas tree. Now Santa was ticked at Lilo, 'cause she left him holding the bag. Up and down through the whole dang town, but couldn't find her bag. So Santa rented a pickup truck so that he could deliver the toys all over the world to them boys and girls to bring joy on Christmas morn. Now it's Lilo, the dumbass reindeer, supposed to be in front of the sleigh, but she's out in the yard barking at them cars, and Kitty's a long way. She's just a Mexican psychopath, as most chihuahuas can be. She's chasing a squirrel, a cousin Earl being under that Christmas tree. Yeah, she's no help, 'cause she's humping an elf underneath that Christmas tree.
Everybody.